here also it is only three lesions are there, probably this and probably that. Then patient will think, why do you this one? The same what doctor has told. So here PET scan, whether it is, if it is very much indicated, then we can avoid all CT, everything, straight away we can go for a PET scan. Once it is diagnosed to be made as cancer or differential diagnosis.
Maybe there could have been another, means I am not a clinician, and to due respects to all my colleagues, means I cannot basically talk of clinical this thing. It is basically, you are the persons who generally take the decision. Maybe since CT showed a decision, a lesion in the liver and the pancreas, maybe an FNSE could have been done. And later on, whether if the patient had a liver positive lesion, there is no need for a patient to come for a PET scan. Suppose the patient had shown an undetermined lesion in the liver, and then you could have done a PET scan to know whether there is lung or some other areas which are involved, so that to make it inoperable.
As we are running out of the time, I'll just conclude this one. Whatever. See, if Dr. Arunachalam has shown me the X-ray PET CT to me, I thought the best person, the PET specialist, has to come and give a lecture here. And then the outcome of this, see, suppose a lesion has been found out in a CT, three lesions, whether it is a malignant lesion or a non-malignant lesion. We want to confirm it, right? Most likely, best will be doing a biopsy. Best will be doing a biopsy. 70 years old and lot of negative things are there. So to avoid that one, this is a non-invasive procedure like that. PET CT will have a FDG uptake will be more. So when that is there, then it is more confirmation will be there. For that reason only, I think that PET CT has been done. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, sir. Good.
OECD scan was not done. So what they were telling is, in all cases, you tell them the CT scan is available, this cost is this much, PET CT scan is available, sensitivity is this, specificity is this. So explain to them and then tell them, yes, we have to do that, protect ourselves. Explain to them, then you say patient didn't want. Something like that. This is the way, I mean, this is defensive medicine, but we don't know how to do it.
Actually, we are not
accepting
the argument of the CT, and we must
thank you, sir.